Life in Color was done, wasn't actually done for this album. It was done just randomly in New York one day, like 2 years ago.
Randomly.
We were recorded 7
a.m.
7 a.m. I recorded the vocals on that song at like between 6 and 7 in the morning. So if it sounds a little rough, that's why. That's why. And it does sound a little rough, but it sounds cool. Life in Color, we've been performing it live for a couple years now. The audience response was so immediate to that song when we started doing it. It's up-tempo, shuffle, fun. Most of this album is about having fun, frankly, yeah, and doing the kinds of songs that we think are fun, that pick up the energy live, and the pace of this album is very, very up.